arrival in Boston Harbor marks the end of the Bermuda honeymoon. Youngest son and the former Ann Lindsay Clark will live in Boston, and it is expected that John will work in this department store at a salary of $18 a week. His employers say he'll have to start at the bottom.